This year, I'm participating in Extra Life to raise money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Why? Because they saved my daughter's life two times. The first time was just within a few days of her being born. They found out that she had something wrong with her intestines, and they did a life-saving surgery. The second time was when she was 2 years old, and again, an intestinal issue that they found, and with a quick and easy surgery, they were able to fix her up and save her life once again. She had the same problem that she had, actually was what killed one of the BGs. So it's one of those things that if left undiagnosed, it just presents as so many other things. And so, you know, it was great that the doctors were able to figure out what it was and give her the surgery that she needed. So any amount that you can give will help, because any amount will help Johns Hopkins be able to have better facilities or provide for people that can't afford it on their own. I do have rewards for higher donation amounts, which you can see on the Extra Life page. But just anything you give would be really helpful. And also, they have it so that you can donate monthly instead of all at once. So if you don't have all the money now, but you know you want to give a large amount, you can do it that way. Thank you so much for watching this. Thank you for any donations that you can give. And thank you for supporting Johns Hopkins Children's Center through Extra Life. Enjoy the stream. Hey there. So, I realized yesterday, for some reason, the game never recorded. The yellow part where the game is was blank, and I've had mistakes before where I have accidentally left my mic muted, because I like to mute it during the appeal video so I don't interrupt the video with my allergies. And that was just 45 minutes of gameplay that wasn't there. It was just one step too far, so it inspired me to dig out my my second monitor out of the basement and hook it up to my PC so that I could keep track of what's going on. Now I can see. Before, usually this was all hidden to me, and I had to load up a Twitch page on my Linux computer. Recently my bandwidth doesn't seem like it's been as good as it should be. So anyway, let's get to the game. So I forgot yesterday to take one of the special potions. I think I created this. I think I forgot to take it. Let me see. There we go. Sweet. So, let me check really, really quickly in the FAQ to see what type of sword I'm gonna need for the final boss, because that's what I'm gonna that's the one I'm gonna upgrade. To make sure that I'm able to defeat him in one go if I can, as opposed to just randomly distributing my gold, my new gold talent. Let's see here. I know I should have brought this up before, but these nighttime streams are a bit tougher, because I've only got a little bit of time to do it. But here we go, and I'm just going to jump to the end here. Let's see. Alright, so let's see, what am I going to... Let's see. Final guy, final guy. Okay. Let's
very difficult. You need to use all your abilities. Pray for survival. Alright, so strong steel. So it looks like I'm going to need some strong steel, basically. So that's what I'm going to upgrade here, strong steel. So I'm going to do this, and then rest. Okay. Alright. So let me go ahead and save. Here, I think.
Eternal from fire, war.
I know you're an atheist, but I wanted to ask you to pray before you confront Jack de Aldersburg.
Siegfried, I'm not a believer. Doesn't that make prayer useless?
Faith and lack thereof differ in that faith can work miracles, while its lack can do nothing.
Fine. I'll pray.
I guess so. Maybe not. I'm not sure. Let me see something. Oh, here we go. That's why I skipped it.
again!
Lie down, Siegfried.
Once again, I'm wounded in the leg before a glorious battle. Geralt, I cannot go on. Ah!
Don't move. Foltest's armies will be here any minute.
Geralt, go. I shall gather what knights have remained faithful to the Order's tenets.
Here we go.
Halt! No passage. Grandmaster's orders.
I'm here on a matter of national importance.
Shove off. The Grandmaster seeks solitude.
Sorry, sure you give me no choice.
Stupid.
7 hours. A lot of toxicity. But, is there anything I can use to help my toxicity? Let's see. Maybe that was a bridge too far to do all that. Screw it. I'll try it though. We'll see. If anything, I'll come back to this save point and whatever.
Behold, my people. They feast at my table, find warmth at my fire, and glow with happiness to be separated from the turmoil of war.
You're deluded if you think the sight of women and children will make you leave you alone.
I do not intend to deceive you. The white frost approaches, a cataclysm that will bury the world beneath snow and ice. Each night, I dream of icy wastelands and the death of the old civilizations.
I've heard Ithlina's prophecy.
The cataclysm is unavoidable. Kings prefer to wage local wars to expand their influence, while elves have become terrorists fighting for a lost cause. The world needs a savior, a man of the moment, someone to kindle the flame in people's hearts.
You, savior of the world?
Come, I will show you something. Humans are weak, frail, and inclined toward evil. I shall create a new man, perfect, tempered in the eternal fire.
Finished? Because if you are...
You doubt me? I do not blame you. I had my doubts too. Yet now, my vision is strong.
Well, at least my health is healed, which is good.
Behold, the scales will fall from your eyes, and you will understand.
I never
juggler's tricks. I expected more.
You think this an illusion? Oh no, Geralt, it's nothing of the sort.
Where are we?
See for yourself. Follow me.
It's an ice age.
Now that you have seen the ice-encased towers of Vizima, do you understand?
No.
You're rambling, D'Aldersburg. What do you want?
This is the future. The white frost has destroyed human civilization. This is the end of time.
It's a bit human.
Do we lose heart? Surrender? Never. We can yet avoid our fate.
Save your rhetoric for the plebs.
Understand. The Order and Salamandra acted only to save humanity.
Every criminal claims a higher cause.
You lack humility. Time for a lesson in some.
Scared.
Huh.
style is it?
Are you all right?
You? Here? How?
That is the nature of this place.
This place or this time?
More a vision born in the mind of the Grand Master. Flashes of the future colored by his fears and beliefs.
So not necessarily.
You may encounter strange things, The consequences of your decisions. There's nothing behind us but a blizzard, and nothing beyond it but death.
As long as I get the Grand Master at the end.
I'll follow, in case you need help.
Yeah. What's up, Mr. Squad? Thanks.
haven't changed a bit, Witcher. Again, you emerge from nowhere to kill humans.
What humans? As always, you're perplexing.
Behold the remains of humanity. Ape men, wretched creatures worthy of disdain. Some my own great-grandchildren.
They're human?
The White Frost has stripped humanity of its luxurious roots. All that's left are beasts that think only of eating and procreating.
Is that different from humans?
They are human no longer. Their base instincts drive them like the lynch mob from which you saved me. I'm grateful. Take my gift.
Thank you.
I see you have met our degenerate great-grandchildren. Do you understand now why you cannot oppose my plan?
You have yet to say how all this ice justifies your crimes.
Only a grand plan pursued without hesitation could save humanity from what I saw in my visions.
Trust your daydreams that much?
I never asked for these visions, this gift.
But you chose how to use it.
Many times you insisted special gifts should be used for just causes. I chose the most just of causes, saving millions of lives.
And pursued it by ending hundreds of others. How many more do you aim to condemn?
You have no notion of the approaching cataclysm. The spirits of those who perished wander here. Tell them they had no right to survive.
So is this coming?
You killed me, yet I'm happy to see you.
I didn't kill you. Oh, did I kill you? No, I didn't kill you.
Ours was a tumultuous relationship, but that's in the past. What do you want, Spectre?
I shan't let you forget so easily. You killed me, and that has its consequences. I have a gift for you. Call it a souvenir. The shield that surrounds you will absorb the energy of your foes and grant it to you.
Yes!
Use it well.
Awesome. I picked the right thing.
Finally understand, obstinate Witcher? Humanity will perish. The few who remain will become animals. My plan would avoid this.
What plan, dammit?
The human nations can only survive the cold through a mass exodus south.
With you leading them?
I'm prepared to do so. I see the future. I command respect. I would rule well.
Of course, I had to get rid of any standing in the way, especially non-humans.
Why so obsessed about other races?
Geralt, they are condemned to perish. I gave them a chance to die in battle.
Humanity is also a passing phase. But unlike elves, we won't leave much behind.
We won't disappear. Not with the guardians I created. You'll see soon enough how well they manage in these conditions.
Rather not.
Have stopped the Grandmaster's madness, but you insisted on stopping us.
You resorted to murder and terrorism. That's no alternative.
Yet we were right. Behold, humans are naught but bloodthirsty apes. That is plainly visible here. You blindly followed the Order's lead and now brandish your sword against them, like a dog biting the hand that feeds it. But that is what you are. No wolf, but a rabid dog, a mindless killing machine. Nobody.
Enough, Yavin.
Now I shall kill you like the dog you are.
You
I don't really see myself finishing tonight. We'll see. Looks like I'm pretty close to the end, though, so I'll probably be finishing it tomorrow, which is great. So I'll see you tomorrow night. By chance I end up getting on tonight, but I doubt I will. Alright, thanks for watching. Remember, if you donate any amount over $6, you'll get into the Rainbow Six beta, and also you'll help a great cause. You'll help John Hopkins have more money to help children. Thanks a lot. Bye.